Morning, everyone. It's Monday, November 2nd, and I'm just doing my morning egg check. Looks like we only got one egg this morning. That's because the photo cycle has decreased. So I'm thinking about installing a light system inside this coop in order to expand the photo cycle a little bit to get them laying a little bit more during the colder season. That looks like a decent egg. So hopefully once I install that system, they'll get a little bit more productive. All right, thanks. Bye.